Okay. Evil stepdad gets rid of son to marry his mother. What the hell? Yo, what the heck? Yo, CPS.
Would you make me the
What
happiest
happens next is shocking.
man on this earth?
Oh
Would
my
you marry
gosh, yes, a thousand times yes, a
me?
million times yes. Isn't that amazing, baby? You have a new father like you always wanted.
No, screw that bitch.
What?
Screw that nigga.
I do not want him to be my father.
Baby, what are you talking about? You haven't even given him a chance.
Yeah, Jake, you haven't even given me a chance to show you how great I can be.
Yeah, Jake. What are you doing?
Wait, what?
You crazy?
I'm stomping on your toes.
Please stop doing that. Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done anything wrong.
I'm doing this.
If this is me in that situation, I'm fighting him. Straight fighting him. I'm gonna come back with bruises to my mom and be like, yep, it was him. Pack him up. That's right. He hit me. He did this. I have a black eye because of him.
Because I'm the man of this house. And you are gonna do as I say. Or else there will be consequences.
That's crazy.
Hey, Jake.
Is this the same house from the last video?
I want you to meet someone very special. This is Rylan, mom's new boyfriend.
Nice to meet you, Ryland.
The pleasure's all mine, Jake. Your mom's told me a lot about you and how much you like cars.
Are you into cars too?
Actually, I am. I have the new Tesla, Model X.
Cool.
Cool.
Can I go see it, Mom?
No.
You can, but we have to have dinner first, and Ryland is joining us.
Okay. I cannot wait to see your car, Ryland.
I can't wait to show you how fast it goes, buddy. You're gonna love it.
Yes. Let's go really fast.
0 to 60 in 2 seconds.
Bonding so fast, it makes me so happy. Oh my god, the ham!
Yo.
Oh my god, the ham!
What is this acting?
Is bonding so fast, it makes me so happy.
Yo. Deeply examine the next 2 seconds.
Oh my god, the ham!
Okay, yeah, it wasn't even 2 seconds, it was just one. Yo, what the f- What was that acting?
Honey, you good?
No.
Shit, look, cold as a- Is that a glass plate? That's a glass plate.
Everything is not okay. I was supposed to take it out before I went to go get you, and then now it's ruined.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay.
No, I wanted everything to be perfect, and now the night is ruined.
Everything is perfect, as long as you're by my side.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Oh, you're so
ew,
sweet.
Gross.
Go to your room. Mom's having fun.
You're so funny. You know what? Let's go to the Italian restaurant downtown. I hear they have the best pasta in the city. Well, how does that sound?
That sounds amazing. But I was thinking, why don't you go ahead on your own and leave me with Jake here? That way we have some more time to bond.
That sounds like a great idea.
It does.
You're the best, Rylan. How did I get so lucky?
I don't know. How did you get so lucky?
Don't know.
All right, boys, I'm gonna be gone about an hour. Don't go burning the house down.
We won't.
No, we will. We will. Hold on, I'm sure I got that gear. Hold on. Oh, you can't see it that much, but I promise you it's there. It's there.
Thank you.
It's there. Why you close the door like an anime villain? Hold on. I've been waiting for this moment my entire life. I've got you right where I want you.
Hmm.
the past 30 years, you have been terrorizing my village.
It's the best in the whole wide world.
Oh, really? Can I see it? I'm so excited.
Here, it's this one. Isn't it amazing?
Can I hold it?
No.
Yeah, of course.
Wow, this is a nice car. But you know what? It would look better on the floor.
What are you doing?
It would look better on the floor.
What are you doing? You crazy? Please stop doing that. Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done anything wrong.
I'm doing this because I'm the man of this house.
It's really crazy because he hasn't paid a single bill yet.
And you are gonna do as I say. Or else there will be consequences. You got that, you little twerp?
He just said twerp for like very young parents.
Yes.
Twerp.
Oh, and if you even think about telling your mom about this,
this is Vicky's dad.
I will make sure that neither you or her
little
ever
Timmy, come on,
see
man.
The light of day.
Come
you
on, Timmy.
You don't want anything to happen to your mommy, do you?
No, please don't hurt my mom.
Don't hurt Timmy's mom.
Anyone.
And just so you understand, I'm gonna destroy one more of your cars.
No, please.
Damn. He really told him, I'm going to do this, and you're not going to stop me. This nigga really is an anime villain.
Please don't! I promise I won't tell anyone!
Guys, you're going to love this pasta. What's going on here?
He stepped on my cars.
We
he broke them. Don't
cars,
touch me.
Jake accidentally broke one.
I'm by stepping on it.
Oh my gosh, Jake, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I accidentally stepped on it.
I accidentally stepped on it multiple times.
You have to be more careful, honey. You could have been really hurt.
Could have been really hurt. Stepping on a toy car, really?
What about you,
hurt?
Rylan? Are you okay?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm fine. I was just worried that Jake here might have hurt himself.
Oh, Rylan, you're such a caring person.
Such a villain.
Well, now
hold on, that was actually kind of fine. Hold on. That was actually kind of fun. Hold on. Yo, this nigga's a villain. Yo, this nigga's a villain, bro.
Well, now that everybody's
this
okay,
this nigga's a villain, bro. Oh my god.
Yes, I'm starving. Come on, buddy. Let's get some dinner.
Here you go, guys. I hope you like it. It looks
delicious. Thank you.
It smells great.
Who would have met
that? I get so lucky to meet a man like you. How do you like yours, Jake?
It's really good, Mom. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What about yours, Rylan?
Ouch!
Oh my gosh. What's wrong? Are you okay?
There's something in this pasta.
What is it? Oh my gosh, do you need me to call an ambulance?
Oh, I already know what he's gonna do.
Jake, hurry, go get my phone in the other room. I'm gonna call 911. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
No, no, don't call an ambulance. I'll be okay. I think I got it.
She's coughing all over her food.
You make me the happiest man on this earth.
Oh,
marry me?
Oh my gosh, yes, 1,000 times yes, 1,000,000 times yes.
Shut up. I can't do this anymore. I can't do it anymore. I can't do it. Can't do it anymore, bro. I cannot do it anymore. Oh my god.
Isn't that amazing, baby? You have a new father like you always wanted.
It's not amazing.
No. What?
No. I do not want him to be my father.
Baby, what are you talking about? You haven't even given him a chance.
Yeah, Jake. You haven't even given me a chance to show you how great I can be.
Mom, Ryland is a bad man.
Dude, you're like pushing 40 and you're beefing with a 12-year-old kid. That's crazy.
He was the one that broke my car.
Ryland, is this true?
No, of course not, baby.
Of course
it is,
baby.
I would never do that. I think Jake is just worried that things are going to change and you're not going to love him as much.
Baby, don't be scared about another man in our lives. I will always love you.
Mom, you have to believe me. Ryland is lying. He broke my car and told me that if I said anything, he would hurt us.
That's enough, Jake. Stop lying like that. I raised you better.
I'm not lying, Mom. Ryland is crazy. You have to believe me.
It's okay, Jake.
That's enough,
I believe
Jake.
You.
Stop that.
I believe you, Jake. No worry. I got
you,
Jake.
You know what, Lucy? The last thing I want to do is get in between you and your son. I don't want to break up a family. I'm leaving.
No, honey, we can work this out.
So, wait, so you just joined the family just to piss them off and cause family drama? Oh my god.
Was to make you happy and to make you my wife. But I know now that I'm not able to do that.
Ryland, I'm sorry. Jake is never like this.
Mom, do not fall for his tricks.
Jake, please stop talking. Look at all the pain you've caused. Go to your room. You're grounded, mister. I'm so sorry, baby.
Oh, mom.
I have proof.
What?
Proof.
Jake, please.
What, y'all got a Google Home camera?
Mom, what's please up? Just give me a chance. I can prove that Ryland is an evil liar.
You got Nest?
Yes, it's still recording.
Yes,
here,
it's still
Mom,
recording.
Come on, sis.
Oh,
on,
he
Lucy.
Got that. He got that
You're
car.
You're not gonna play
camera.
Along with this kid. He's delusional. Let's just sit back down and have dinner.
Mom, believe your son, shorty.
Yes. Okay, Mom, here, watch this. Right before you left, I was trying out my camera on this new model car.
Yes.
And that's
yes.
when Ryland showed who he really 2000
was. 2000 IQ.
And here, it sent a video to my phone. Watch this.
Hopefully he doesn't throw the
Lucy
phone down.
Lucy saw the
and,
video of
yeah.
everything Ryland did and was horrified. She could not believe what she was seeing. She immediately kicked Ryland out of her house and threw the engagement ring at him.
I keep it, actually. I'd keep it and sell it. You know what I'm saying?
It's important that we are careful who we
stop talking to me, please. Please.